Hello guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how to hide contacts in Facebook Messenger. There are two ways to do it, which I'm going to show you in this video. So to hide a contact, first of all, you open your Messenger app. If you want to hide the contacts that are in suggestion row, which is this row right here, what you have to do is to click and hold the contact and click on hide contacts. Hide suggested contacts, click on hide. You're going to hide the contact. But if you scroll down, you can also see the contact in your chat list. So what are you going to do to make the contact to be hidden completely? You click and hold on the contact and click on restrict. Now it will be hidden forever. So what if you want to bring up this contact again? What you have to do is to go to your menu, go to settings. Scroll down and click on privacy and safety. Click on hidden contact. Here you can unhide the contact. But if you do that, you will still get the contact in your chat list. So one more thing, go to settings, go to privacy and safety. Go to restricted accounts, click on it, and unrestrict the account. This way, you can bring back those contacts. So that's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.